Hi! GitDuck is a video chat tool that enables you to talk and collaborate in real time with your team. One of the things that you can do is sharing your terminal session to your colleagues. Let me show you how. Let's click here to join a call with my team. Now I'm on a call and here you can see the instructions to install the integration using npm. Let's go to the terminal and install it. Let's type npm install global GitDuck. After it's installed, you will need to log into your GitDuck account on your terminal. Let's do this by typing GitDuck login. Next, I need to open this URL on my browser so my terminal can be linked to my GitDuck account. I'm connected. Now if I join a GitDuck call, like I am right now, I can also share my terminal session by just typing GitDuck share. Yes, it's sharing in real time my terminal session on the call. Two important details. First, this is read only, but if you need, you can also share with write access, just check the docs. Second, the terminal is shared peer-to-peer with the call participants. It never touches the GitDuck servers. Well, that's all you need to know for starting to share your terminal with GitDuck. Thanks for watching.